Viewer discretion is advised.
Late this evening, divers scouring the area where the men's boat capsized confirmed there are no bodies in the floating hull of their vessel. Let's join
a pair of Coast Guard cutters and also a chopper searched all night and all day before suspending that search. Now, the boat was based right here in New Bedford, and tonight this city is feeling the pain.
Coast Guard says it's an incredibly difficult decision to make the call to suspend a search like this, and they do that only after exhausting all other leads and considering the probability of survival. That is after two of these crew members.
Cycloid and ternoid scales consist of a rigid surface layer primarily composed of calcium-based salts and a fibrous inner layer that is made of collagen.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wigs.